Hi everyone, today I'll show you Navratri Falhari recipe RAJGIRA LADOO. I have taken around 3/4 cup of RAJGIRA flour. To this add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Fry on a low medium flame for 10 to 12 minutes till it changes color. You can see it is changing color. It is done now. Leave it to cool down. Once it is warm, add powdered khand or mishri and cardamom powder and mix well. And make round balls like this. Navratri Falhari RAJGIRA LADOO is ready. Prepare and enjoy. Thanks for watching.